If you have a piece of crack cocaine no bigger than this quarter that I'm holding in my hand, $0.0025, we passed a law through the leadership of Senator Thurman and myself and others, a law that says if you're caught with that, you go to jail for 5 years. You get no probation. You get nothing other than 5 years in jail. Judge doesn't have a choice.